Solid phase sintering is a process that makes work pieces out of powders. The powder is put into a mold, then heated to below its melting point, but at a sufficient temperature to where the particles bond together into a new workpiece.